Roadtripping's isn't near Woodlawn High School.
The earliest Dan and I can get from the cliffs back to Woodlawn is 4:45 p.m., and that's being generous.
But even so, that means if Anand still had to get changed, he is very late for 4 p.m. track now.
Which seems like a bad strategy for an alibi, doesn't it, to be noticeably late like that? Jay says he goes next to a friend's house. I'm going to call this friend Kathy because she didn't want to be identified. Jay says he gets there by 5:20.